Rockport PD's trying to shut us down. They're everywhere. Now, if you get into pursuit with them, the longer you go, the more heat you bring down on your ride. The more heat, the more cops. To get out of a tight spot, just crash into objects on the road. I call them pursuit breakers. When you hit one, it either takes out the cop or forces them to stop and deal with the aftermath. Trust me, it works. Each pursuit breaker is marked in the world with a pursuit breaker icon. Now, to drop the heat on your ride, just park in a safe house for a while. Cops lose interest in rides that disappear from the streets. But if you need to drop your heat fast, roll into a shop and change your look. Body kits, paints, it don't matter. As long as they can't recognize your ride.
For your information, vehicle was last seen westbound past Hickory Field, plus because of the surrounding area. I call it code 6.